Hey everyone, y'all know what day it is? What day is it? What day is it? Hump day, my bee. It's hump day. Happy hump day to everyone. I'm blessed and highly favored, and I'm thanking God that each and every one of you guys woke up to see my Hump Day Chronicle videos. So welcome all. I am the amazing Sylvia. Each Wednesday I do Hump Day Chronicles, and I choose a topic and I talk about it, and I just put this information in the universe, dropping nuggets of how I feel and things like that. So welcome in everyone. Today Hump Day Chronicles is 2020 has been uphill. Oh my God, 2020 has been a pill. I believe this is the worst year ever. And y'all, please don't take this the wrong way. I'm just saying it's one thing after another, after another, after another. We cannot catch a break for 2020. It's just all of this, all of this stuff going on. It's just awful. It's awful, and I am thankful. I wake up every morning, so thank you, Lord, for that. I do. I appreciate that. I know I am blessed. I am lucky that I wake up each morning, because everybody is not waking up. But 2020 has been a big pill, and I can't swallow it. And I think this all started with Kobe Bryant's death. Once Kobe Bryant passed away, it seemed like everything went downhill from that. And rest in peace, Kobe. Definitely rest in peace. But it's just a lot of death, y'all. A lot of stuff going on. A pandemic. People losing jobs. People, you just can't make it from one day to the next. It's, oh my God, y'all. It's just so awful right now. And you know, y'all know me. I'm positive. I try to stay uplifting and positive. But I just keep getting bad news after bad news after bad news. We have had three deaths, not in my immediate family, but in my family, in my circle. So we have had three deaths, and one was due to the pandemic, which is awful. And a lot of YouTube, I have seen a lot of people putting messages and posts out there. Now, a lot of YouTube family members are passing away too. It's like 2020 is the year of death. And yeah, I'm not trying to be negative. I'm just getting it off my chest and talking about it. It's been awful. We got people all across America and other countries passing away from the pandemic. We got so many people who are sick. We have some people who are beating it, thank God for that. But then we have some people who are not. So everybody, please be careful. Wear your mask. Yes, you can't breathe in a mask, especially when I have on these glasses, y'all. I put the mask on and the fog go up to my glasses and I can't see. Yes, it's tough to have a mask on with glasses, but please wear your mask. And you should wear your mask to protect you and me. So wear your mask. I do not go anywhere without it. I have 8, 9 different masks, different colors, different styles. If I'm gonna have to wear it, I'm gonna rock it and rock it well. Wash your hands. You have to wash your hands. Be careful and mindful of what you touch and how you touch. Everybody, please, please, please be safe. So, but I mean, I'm just ready for 2020 to be over. Over, said, and done. It's like a big old pill. You know how you take meds and it get lodged up in your throat? That's what 2020 is feeling for me. Yes, we are having good things to y'all. We are having blessings. We are getting anointed. I get that. But it's been rough. I had just got off the phone with a family member, and she lost one of her good friends. And you know, it's like everybody just passing away And a lot of it is not due to the pandemic. It's just, it's their time. It's their time. And I get it. When it's your time, it's your time. So you be ready. But it's still a pill. I don't like it. I definitely don't like it. So since 2020 is so rocky and so sad, and you got so many people struggling, can't pay bills, getting evicted, it's just craziness. We have a new norm, and that new norm is crazy. So, but, oh y'all, I am not feeling 2020. I'm not feeling it, but I want to give some words of encouragement. I do. I want to give some positivity, because y'all know I'm not negative. I'm not. I'm just speaking from my heart about how awful 2020 has been. So I'm not feeling it. You know, from that movie Fridays by Felicia, by 2020, let's get to 2021. Yes, because 2020 has been but I do want to leave some words of encouragement. If you're watching this video, you are blessed. Even though 2020 sucks, you are blessed because you woke up this morning. You can see, you can hear. So we are blessed. If you have your job and you have to go in, yes, I have my job and I'm in the office. So if you have your job and you have to go in, you still are blessed, because it's so, so many people who do not have jobs, who can't afford to pay their rent, who are currently in the process of being evicted. There are so many people who can't afford food. So you are blessed. If you got a running car, you are blessed. If you could pay your bills and you broke, hey, that's me, you still are blessed, because guess what? You could pay your bills. Your bills are being paid. Everything is being paid. You're not sitting in the dark. You have running water. You have AC. So you are blessed. We are blessed for so, so many reasons. And God is good. God is protecting. God is watching. He sees all. He hears all. So I just want to end on 2020 is a pill and it sucks. But I am blessed and highly favored, and so are you. So let's stay positive. Let's keep moving forward. And just know there is light at the end of the tunnel. Even though that tunnel is dark, there is light. So just stay positive, everybody. Stay productive. Do good things. Say good things. Right now, I'm going to say something good so you guys can have something positive to remember. It doesn't cause anything to smile. You say a kind word, a positive word to someone, you can change their day. You can turn their frown into a smile. Yes, you can. So stay positive, stay focused. We will get through 2020. And hopefully, by God's grace and mercy, a vaccine will be made and it will save some lives. But protect yourself, wear your mask, wash your hands, always. Think about it before you do it, everyone. So these are my Hump Day Chronicles. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Feel free to comment. Go back and look at my other Hump Day Chronicles. I do them every Wednesday. I have Hursday Thursdays. I have Friday feature channels. I have a lot of great segments. I have dropped a link, which is my Wednesday. Yes, that's happening on my Hump Day Chronicle Day. Drop the link, 6:30 p.m. Eastern. Y'all come on and see me. Go look at that video. It'll give you the rules, regulations, and the details. It's a great concept. Myself and 6 other people do it 7 days a week. All right, that's it. Even though 2020 sucks, we're going to make it through. Peace and blessings to each and every one of y'all. And remember, today, remember, because you got to have this on point. This got to be perfect. Remember, today is a great day to be amazing. Peace. Y'all stay safe on these YouTube streets.